This is kind of related. A teen is busted in Birmingham, Alabama. Basically, the teen learned her lesson the hard way after secretly signing up for the social networking site Bebo.com. Basically, she fibbed. She said she was 16 instead of 13. She let a guy see her profile page. It was the private profile page after he shared a picture of his abs with her. When the guy knew exactly where she lived, where the girl went to school, and what she did on Tuesday night, she started to panic because she found out that that guy right there, yeah, isn't that guy at all? Isn't the guy with the nice abs? It was her mom. Her mom set the entire thing up to get her. Whoa, that's a tough lesson to learn. All right.